New York City is not the place to be if you have anxiety. There's so many people and it's scary, and I don't know if I like it anymore. I almost just fell. I'm walking back to the bus stop. And my nose won't stop running.